Hey everybody out there, today I'm going to teach you a drum lesson which was requested by somebody. And it's the little post-chorus part of Smells Like Teen Spirit. Dave Grohl made up this part, it's a really cool part. But I had a little trouble figuring out how to do it. So what I did is I watched a live performance of it. And I'm not sure if this is 100% correct, but to me it sounds right and this is the way I saw him do it. You might have done something else a little bit differently, but this is the way I did in my video. So, learn something. Alright, so this is what happens. I'm just going to show it to you really quickly. I'm just going to play it all the way through. So once again, but slower, it goes like this. That's the first part. But right after you hit the hi-hat, you want to put an extra bass in there. So it goes like this. And then it goes into the easier part of it. It goes... And then it repeats itself again. Up to speed. So on. So the only really tricky part here is the part with the tom. It's a triplet type thing. He does right, left, and then a bass, and then quickly to the snare plus the hi-hat when it's open. So it goes... And then a bass after that. So up to speed. Like that. Simple enough. It's easy as going... Just make sure you get that bass drum in there at the end as well. It's really tricky. And make sure the bass drum is heard in difference from the tom. So that's the way I did it in my video. But in the actual song, after the tom fill part, he goes like this. He goes... This part it goes. Sorry. So in between the there was actually an extra hi-hat which I didn't put in my video because as you see I screwed it up a bit. So it goes. If you have any other questions, just leave a comment or send me a message and I'll try to answer them as best as I can. Thanks a lot.
Let's go get drunk. If you want children beaten, you have to do it yourself. Make a woman out of me. Bodies are for hookers and fat people.